Usually, like with the little pieces, I just go over it to get my messed up. But I think I did good. So the rest of his hair is gonna go to the front like that. I'm not doing perfect parts. I'm just, you know, hanging a line. And then it's beveling. Because I'm not going to. Wipe up there. That's what I'm gonna call this. New life update. Cutting my hair short. Styling it. I'm gonna show y'all a picture of my hair right here. I'm gonna miss my hair, y'all. I miss my hair, but it's okay. People need change in their life, and that's how I'm starting with the shortcut. Comment down below and share. Cause your girl is struggling right now. Tell your mama, tell your daddy, tell your grandma, tell your grandfather, tell your dog, tell your cat. So guys, let me... Your girl wanted to do the yoga challenge last week before it, and like I don't have no partner.
I mean, I do, but they trying to
give
some lazy time. I don't want to do it.
What? Let me know what y'all.
Animals. Wait, I remember the animals. Wait, let me show them.
That's my little victory. Probably not what I see the parts that's really litty, you might have to do like a couple of times. Roll over the way you want it. Okay. That's the hairstyle I was going for. Well, not right now, but that's the hairstyle I'm going for. Like mousse and like the eco gel, green gel, eco green gel. So, to lay down my hair. it's bad so far.